What's up, everybody? This is Shane from Washington Wine Spirits coming to you once again with our Wines of the Week. And being this week is Valentine's, we have an incredible sale going on, 20% off all rosé and all sparkling wine. So come by and grab yourself something amazing for a loved one. And so in that theme, we thought we'd keep it going through our Wines of the Week this week. And so we're going to start off today with the Reynolds Family Reserve Cabernet Sauvignon from the Stag's Leap District of California. This is an absolutely spectacular bottle of cab. This wine offers an abundance of ripe red fruits, cranberry, and cassis, encased in a beautiful layer of cherry flavor, and all supported by a super silky smooth tannin structure that can only come from the Stag's Leap District. This is a picture perfect example of what the Stag's Leap District AVA has to offer. Next up, we have the Love Drunk Rosé. This is an absolutely fantastic bottle of wine, and I could not find a better way to describe this wine than what they have on their website. So here is how they describe it. An intoxicating rosé, much like new love. It clouds the brain, causes eyes to sparkle, cheeks to glow, blood pressure to rise, and lips to pucker. A provocative aromas of strawberry and raspberry, followed by refreshing flavors of wild strawberry, watermelon rind, and a hint of kiwi. Is there a better description for a wine for Valentine's Day? A beautiful rose on the label, an absolutely fantastic bottle of wine. All these are available at the store. We hope to see you this week. Also, of course, the Love Drunk will be 20% off this week. Come by, grab yourself something absolutely amazing. Also, if you're looking for a special bottle of whiskey to give to your loved one for Valentine's Day and you're not sure what to pick out, come by the store and let us help you find that perfect whiskey. That's what we do here at Washington Wine and Spirits. That's why we call ourselves the Spirits Guides. And as always, we ask you to leave a comment below. If you hate something, if you like something, tell us in the comments section. As always, we thank you for letting us be your Spirits Guides here at Washington Wine and Spirits.